Puerto Rico, there is a beautiful town called Camuy. And there, one of the wonders of the world resides. In these caves, our voices have echoed within his chambers. Now, just like in those chambers, our voices need to be amplified. In this place, where laws are made and changes begin, we are going to be heard. Because we are many, from New York to California. One voice, Texas to Florida, all will lead to our island, then to the place of change. Now is our time.
Boricua, arrivate!
One voice will become
5 million voices.
Una voz
se convertirá en 5 millones de voces.
Boricua, arrivate!
Together, we are stronger.
Now is our time.
Now it's our time.
We will be heard.
Our voices will be heard.
Boricua, arrivate!
Una voz se convertirá en 5 millones de voces.
Boricua, actívate.
Una voz se convertirá en 5 millones de voces.
Boricua, actívate.
Una voz se convierte en 5 millones de voces.
Yo soy Puerto Rico y lo amo con todo mi corazón.
Ser boricua para nosotros es Puerto Rico en el corazón.
Ser boricua es
familia, amor, poder.
Mi patria, mi cultura, mi sangre.
Vecino es aquel que a donde quiera que tú vayas, donde quiera que él esté, él te lleva en su corazón. Para mí, eso es ser boricua.
La fuerza y sandunguería de un africano. Eso es un boricua.
We have been awoken. Do you feel the movement? Because I do. Whatever happens in the years ahead, it will require the help of all of us. Now, let one voice become 5 million voices. Join us.
Boricua, actívate.
Boricua, actívate.
Boricua, actívate.
Now's our time.
Únete. Nos van a escuchar. Nos van a escuchar.
Boricua, actívate.
One voice will become 5 million voices.
Una voz se convertirá en 5 millones de voces.
Now is our time.
One voice will become 5 million voices.
Now is our time. Boricua, actívate. Join us.